Having problem in maths? Subscribe our channel, BKG Stacks. Press the bell icon and never miss an update.
Hi guys, इस नए वीडियो में वापस आपका स्वागत है। हमने नया क्वेश्चन लिया है 0 to pi by 4 log 1 plus 10x, जिसको हमें प्रूव करना है pi by 8 log 2। इसको हमने एक इक्वेशन a नोटेशन दिया है। हमने आप क्वेश्चन सॉल्यूशन लेट i इक्वल 0 to pi by 4 log 1 plus 10x लेट इक्वेशन 1। इसमें हमने p4 प्रॉपर्टी अप्लाई की है, जो कि आप सब जानते हैं p4 प्रॉपर्टी a to b fx dx इक्वल a to b f of a plus b minus x dx। वी कैन राइट बाय द प्रॉपर्टी p4। नाउ दिस इज अप्लाइड इन द क्वेश्चन इन इक्वेशन 1, i इक्वल 0 to pi by 4 log 1 plus 10 pi by 4 minus x into dx. This is equation 2. Now we will simplify the 1 plus 10 pi by 4 minus x in the form of 1 plus 10 a minus b equal 10 a minus 10 b upon 1 plus 10 a 10 b. On simplification it gives 2 upon 1 plus 10 x, that is placed in the equation 2 at the position of 1 plus 10 pi by 4 minus x. Now this is again written in form of like this. By the property of log we can separate in the form of minus log 2 minus log of 1 plus 10x dx. This is log 2 is a constant and difference is of integration of 1, that is x 0 to pi by 4 limit, minus this is our question which is capital A, that is equivalent to the I. So this is substitute here I. Now both this I is to be taken into the right side, that the sign of I is converted and it becomes 2i, that is equivalent to the log 2 pi by 4. So I equal pi by 8 log 2.